Yeah, we were asked to just give a short introduction, talk a bit about our studio, what we're doing. As Lorenzo just told, we're a studio based in Kassel and in Berlin, partly. You must say, I'm Toby.
I'm Sebastian.
Johannes.
Rico.
Rico, yeah. And we're doing indie games. First of all, we want to talk a bit about our history, and then later we want to talk what we are doing actually, what kind of project we do, and yeah. So, history. I want to go back to the place where it all started. Actually, we are most people, the people like Justin and me, we were not game developers before. We studied at the art school in Kassel. Me, myself, I'm an animation filmmaker, and he did
illustration.
So
we didn't actually study to make games.
Yeah, we just accidentally came to make games.
Yes.
It was the day when Johannes appeared at our art school and said he had an engine and some technique going on. And yeah, he asked us to make some content for the engine actually.
So we were all students, but we are partially at the art school and partially at the computer science.
Yep, that's right. So at this time I wasn't in the team actually. I was still doing animation films. So the first project the team did was kind of a demo called Tiny and Big at this time.
Yes.
Was a short demo where you could destroy the whole environment.
It was very ugly.
Was very ugly, yeah, like you can see on the screenshot.
And it was released around 2009,
yeah, I think. Maybe, yeah. And
it was 2010. The release was 2010.
Okay.
You met him.
And it was released on the website, actually. And yeah, that was the demon was called Up That Mountain, and it got quite a good response, I guess. And later on, Black Pants got funding, and they decided, or later when I joined the team, we decided to make it more professional and join up as an indie studio, actually. At the same time, I was making some games, some ugly flash games. And I was asked by Black Pants to join the team as a game and a level designer. We knew each other for about, I don't know, some years. We did projects together, we made films together. So yeah, we just teamed up. And then we founded Black Pants Game Studio in Kassel. And these are the team. This is the team. This is Christian, this is Johannes, when he had the mustache. So, it was most time. This is me, yeah. This is Flo, he's not here today. This is it's you, actually.
And Christian is the only one still staying in Kassel.
Yeah.
So he didn't move to Berlin because of family.
Yeah, he has family in Kassel, and yeah.
And he stayed there.
Yeah. So, that was this Black Panther. We released our first game. Actually, it's called Tiny Big, like the demo. It was a more polished version of the demo. We made a box version, which was quite cool, I guess. And we released it on Steam last year.
After 3 years of working on it.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Yeah, it was actually our first game we did. I have to watch it. Ah! And next comes the trailer, just to show you what kind of game we do. Just to get a some feeling from our work.
Thank you.
As you can see, it's a 3D puzzle platform game where you can cut and slice and destroy nearly everything. So, when was the release? June, I guess. Yeah. We released another game called About Love and Hate and the Other Ones. It was the game I showed you the ugly screenshot before. We polished it a bit and released it on the App Store last year. It was based on an animation film I made during my stay in Kassel. We also released it on the Samsung App Store this year. And we're not just doing games, we are also doing comics, because, as I told you, Sebastian is an illustrator. And,
it had to be.
It had to be, in a way.
When we founded the studio, I still was a student. I still had to do my final exams.
Graduation.
And I had the great opportunity to make a comic book while I was at my parents. And it came out this September, I think.
The German version, actually.
German version, yeah. English version will be downloadable soon. Maybe for free.
Hmm. Maybe. Yep. There is beautiful art style. Okay, then we're doing games and we're doing iPhone games and we also have friends. So some friends. We call them friends of the pants, and they're actually guys we know from the art school mainly, who are also like to. Make games and do stuff we like. There's one example, it's called Symmetrain. It's a guy from the illustration class. He did a game called Symmetrain, where we released, I don't know, in 2 weeks or something.
Something like that.
Something like that. It's called, Symmetrain. It's more casual, but we like it and since we make this, we have quite a little community or something, and we said, let's use this community to say what we like, just to support them. That's true.
So it sums it up.
Okay. I'll show you a trailer of Symmetrain just to get an idea what it's all about. Exclusive screenshot of our new game we are doing right now. We just show it to you. We are actually we are now working on a 2D, 2.5D platformer. We have just a working title, but we won't tell it to you because kind of secret. So we're doing this, and we hopefully will release this game next year, maybe.
Hopefully.
Yeah. So we are still making games, and that's it. I think that's it. If you have any question, if you want to ask something, ask us.